I'm Raga. I'm from CDD Society. We are an NGO working in Bangalore. We are involved in providing decentralized sanitation solutions. Lately, we have been working in water body rejuvenation projects such as Mahadevpura Lake Project, Coimbatore 8 Lakes Project, and some others. So we needed some extra knowledge and hands-on. We needed some hands-on experience with relation to this. So when we heard about CSE's advanced training on lake management, we were very much interested. The course of the training was arranged such that it gives us practical exposure. It takes us around some natural lake projects, and it provided many resources for the and it established a lot of relationship with the people who have already worked on it. So we were able to have a hands-on experience on the lake management from start to finish. We are working on an actual project right now as a group activity, which is a Dumdum Lake Project. And we were able to witness the issues going on at the site. We were taken around the site. We were guided very well by the CSE team. So we are able to grasp the importance of various steps involved in a lake management. And I think for our projects, it also broadens our scope by improving the knowledge on the catchment, about the people related to it, and in better deliverance of our goals. So I think this has been a wonderful experience for us in understanding lakes better, in understanding water bodies better, and in enhancing our approach to our projects as well. I think we'll be taking a lot from here. I think we'll be implementing the same approach in our projects in the future. So I definitely recommend this project, and we hope to see more of it. Okay, all to be.